rise. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. So let's go, welcome back to AlGZP channel, Al Squad. Kembali kita akan melanjutkan perjalanan kita di Devil May Cry 5. Oke, langsung saja. Here we go. Sekarang lupa terakhir udah di episode mana ya, lupa gue.
Well, let's go. Looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
What?
You don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting.
Oh, malah joget. Ya, oke. Benar yang lawak ini aja.
Wow! Yeah!
I'll take that.
Okay.
Dante, I'm gonna go too. Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh. That you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
Okay. Kita pakai siapa sekarang? Oh, kita ada jalannya masing-masing. Jadi kung lao. Oke. Okay. Siapa nih guys? Bingung anjir. I love Dante tuh. But I love Nero too. Oh my god, it's so confusing. Let's pick Dante. Yep. Let's go. Start. Tapi itu maksudnya tujuan. Cuman berdua. kill the first sword. Try. What? Alright, langsung aja kita mission start.
We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Right.
Yeah.
Ambil udaranya. Oh ini masih bau. Masih itu urusannya dia.
I can smell that piece of shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Ati lembab.
Yeah.
Kok sekarang jadi tendangan doang ya, pukul aja kan? Ini tangannya besar ya?
I'm on fire!
Gimana cara menangkapnya? Cara jalan menangkapnya.
Come on! Come at me, boy!
Malah gak tau gue.
Like we still got a long ways to go.
Just a little longer.
Sekarang malah bisa lari. Kamarnya gitu. Dikasihin dia gak bisa kayak bisa bergerak pas mainnya atau normal-normal aja. Hey.
Are you alright, B? You might want to take a break here.
Oke. Kita malah jalan sana. Ada something in here. Makan. Apa ini? Holy shit. Bikinnya kenapa ya? Betul. Apa? Apa itu ya sih?
Losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body. So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine. prophecies are true.
Kirain tadi mati kita nyanjir waktu itu kaget.
That's one down.
Eh, ada tiga dong. Lama atau berai, lagi tuh berai. Waduh, pakai capek juga lagi sih. Ngeleng mulu ya, kita masuk ke ini baru. Alright. Kita lawan siapa kita sekarang? Oh, si Behemoth. Shadow, apa Nightmare ya? Udah aja kayaknya. Mana gatel.
Yeah.
It's time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition.
Ini SKS-nya kok ngedrop gitu ya, network gitu. Kenapa ya? Oke, di mana ini sekarang? Jalan.
They're safe.
No time to worry about them, Pete. Gotta hurry.
Hey, wait.
Journey is coming to an end.
Lah, kenapa TV-nya mau mati? Why are you coming to an
end? If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
Oh, ini yang tadi ya?
Malphus, no way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Diselamatkan oleh B. FB, sorry, oleh Nero. Apa nih? Alright.
Damn it. Running a little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel.
Okay.
Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
Mukanya tuh muka-muka kode gitu. Alright, kayaknya misi hari ini kita mulai. Kalau ikutin, bantu support juga dengan like, share, dan subscribe tentunya. Okay, kita sudahi dulu episode kali ini. Sampai berjumpa di episode selanjutnya. See you again.
Cheers.